Hey everyone, today I'll be showing you how to connect your Bluetooth microphone to your PS3. It's very easy. First, just have your PS3 on, go under the settings, and go down to accessory settings. Go to manage Bluetooth devices, and go to register new device. Now, what you're going to do is take your USB microphone and get it into scanning mode, which is like so it's visible to other devices that are like scanning for Bluetooth devices. So for mine, I just need to hold down the call end button until the light stays solid. And there we go. Now it's in scanning mode. And then on your PS3, just go to start scanning. And then it found it. So all you need to do is just press X to confirm it. Now it's going to ask you for a passcode. I'd recommend just putting something easy in, like 0000. Because you don't really need to use it, but if you ever do, then it's you know what it is. And then just press OK. It'll register. Register complete. Now just go back. And it should pop up in your devices list. And the little circle should be filled in because it is connected to it. And as you can see on my microphone, the light is blinking now. To test this, just go back, press circle, and then go to audio device settings. And make sure the input device is the headset that you just connected. And press X, and it should change the output device also. And then you can see the bar on the top. It like finds or it knows what you're saying and stuff. And then there you go. It works for any game. And yeah, so if you like this video, please subscribe. If you want to add me on PlayStation Network, that is my username, same thing as my YouTube account. And then if you like this theme, I also made a video on that. If you want to get it, it's the Africa theme. Just download it from the PlayStation Store. And thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.